Luisteraars, welkom bij Trek 2, weer een traject to Spider-Man, No Way Home 2, 2021. I am so excited that it's finally coming out this December, and I'm so happy that the app has finally a trailer today. Let's jump right into it. If you're there, make sure to subscribe and like this. Jump right into this. Oh, Dr. Strange is in it. Yeah, that's rumored.
The male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop, come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Can we just like stay up here all day?
That's still so cool that Zendaya is in this movie. It's still so amazing and in the cast movies.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is in fact Peter Parker.
Listen, really? I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
Damn.
The drones that are yours.
Does any part of you feel relieved about all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide.
Wait, what did it say?
Now that
Dazzle and Signature. Okay. Why?
Everybody knows.
Why?
You don't have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you.
You kind of have to, like, to protect your own identity.
How do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Now everybody knows.
Damn.
About me, this is hurting a lot of people.
Well, that's crazy.
How to fix all of this.
Doctor Strange. Well, that's crazy.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wow.
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me, sir.
Okay. Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
Oh, wait, what? It's like a golden suit. Because that's the same clothes that are coming out. That's one suit that is black and gold. It's a dead suit.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
Yeah, it's that suit. It's interesting. Kind of looks like a zangin.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't.
I
was about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh, he's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really
stop talking.
Damn! This is so sad!
What just happened?
That's Christmas.
The stability of space-time. The multiverse is a
I can't wait, and yeah, this is also something to do with the multiverse.
We tampered with the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Yeah, true.
The problem is you trying to live.
Wait. That's Dr. Strange doing.
The problem is you trying to live two different lives.
Man, that's interesting. Dr. Strange, that he is struggling, that he is trying to live two lives.
The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
No, not happy! Not happy! Come on! What's that?
The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
A green goblin! Wait! No, wait! What? What? That's the guy who played Dr. Davies in the shirt as a Spider-Man movie. What the hell? I have some crazy ideas, but I'll use that show the end of it. Oh wow, that's fair. 了，爱很累，爱很累，这上面三声真，爱很累，我直接说啥？啊，真正二岁也二岁，啥？来上嗯，对，是是啊啊，是的，是的，啊，真个也二岁，那是哎。也有这很多人按多欧按爱欧是真爱拉出
了
爱看累爱看累爱还剩crazy conditions if I'm being honest I think becauseIt's about the multiverse and everything. I think because he has Dr. Strange as he cast a spell that Asgard forgot that he is Spider-Man. Because he cast Dark and cast another island here to the longer and Spider-Man. Island that got sent to the longer. Island that ends to the longer. The end.He looked at Strange like, no, 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 stop talking. And I think he kind of messed up the story is. And, I now think because he, that, the Orc is the same, is the same actor as in the third actor Skyrim movie. This is really going to sound crazy, but it could be true. I think maybe,Skyrim, our Skyrim, Tom Holland, is accidentally sent with, Dr. Strange to another universe, maybe back in 2007, or long after the first Skyrim movie came out, 2004, maybe. But maybe they were sent to their universe, and maybe that's why, The other Skylands are going to the end because there are some rumors that the third Skyland and the amazing Skyland actors are going to the end. We don't know, it could happen because the old actor of the Orc is in it. It wouldn't surprise me if also the old actor of Green Goblin is in it. So it could be true that they go sent to their universe and now that's the reason why the other Skyland is also there. It would be so cool to see the other Skyland steam up right inside Electro, Green Goblin, Dark Orc. This is going to be amazing. I can't wait. I'm so fucking high for this movie. I haven't been high for any movie this year, but I'm really high for this one. I can't wait, but yeah. Finally, this December the 17th, I'm going to watch the MTV videos. I hope you guys are going to watch it too. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let me also know down in the description down below what you guys think of this.New Skyrim trailer. I think it's really amazing and I can't wait. And if I'm right that because I got something other universe where the old actor is the Orc, that could mean that the old Skyrim and the amazing Skyrim is also going to the end. We don't know, it could happen, it could not be. But the wrong thing that I signed some ago, that he isSo open that he is Skyrim. He was Asgard to Skyrim, that he shoots Orc in front of Asgard. Asgard is very late, but he is shooting Orc in front of Asgard. And he said, his boot is glass off. His black glass, his boot is black and gold glass off in front of Asgard. That's kind of thing that he wants to.That Asgard is the Skyrim and he shoots Orc and sends Asgard and goes around. Anyway, that's just something silly to me. But yeah, if you're new there, don't forget to subscribe. I am so fucking hyped for this movie. But yeah, I'll see you next week and I'll see you there. Yeah, yeah.